Requiem, actual strike team is on the ground.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
Silence, big.
Undertaken here, I should have known it would not remain buried.
It should have remained buried, Dr. Strauss. Team, find the facility entrance.
Better than you deserved. I got you. Now.
Welcome to Project End Station. The doors don't normally behave like this.
Looks like our intel was solid. Whatever Omega Group did here, it caused the other dimensional breaches we've encountered. You remember anything relevant about your old Nazi stomping grounds?
I had heard stories about expansion into dimensional research, but that's all it was. Just stories. I recommend we restore power to learn more.
Because they found a way to breach dimensions.
got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
Information suggests they traveled beyond our dimension. They did not interact with the gateway, did they? I'd recommend extended quarantine upon their return to base.
Now I am better armed.
Thank you.
is has been chemically altered, dripping what appears to be liquid nitrogen.
Scanning for decompressive isotopic estrangement machine.
Isotopic estrangement machine. It absorbs the energy of the living creatures and unleashes a devastating shockwave blast.
Thank you.
our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
If you wish to achieve absolute separation between dimensions, you'll have to shut down the Atom Smasher. I'd imagine that computer stores useful information, assuming you can access it.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April, 1944. We have confirmed an exotic
anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD, 22nd of August, 1944. He took losing Normandy to finally get the Führer's attention.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Yeah, ready for it.
There's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
When I was stationed here, we had a similar chamber in case of radiation exposure. It appears the device has been extensively modified to restore brain functionality to the living dead. Troubling, Weaver. Omega Group coming here and reactivating the Atom Smasher.
The Soviets buried this in 45. So what changed? Omega Group must have had a damn good reason to open it back up.
Fall before me!
better than you deserved.
Cryo-emitter ammo. I think it will prove quite effective for containing your adversaries. Of this ammo, I seem to recall it being described as, that's right, a great ball of fire.
got a window for Chopper Expo strike team. Take it if we need to regroup. Window closed. Raptor 1 will...
Dead.
Fortunately for us, unlike Nova 6, it is not fatal to humans, but should still prove effective on your enemies.
Technology triumphs once again. I have slain many.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
You said that no one saw us come down here. The Lazarev and his people have gone into Boston. Just make sure no one else approaches. Trust me. No one knows we helped ourselves to whatever this is.
You know perfectly well who it is. Gold. Enough for both of us to buy a nice dacha in the country.
I do not know why they needed gold for big fish tank, but at least this is to take out.
That is no aquarium, Kalashnik. Look more like a gas chamber. Fucking Nazis.
Whole place stinks of death, Dmitriev. But you and I will be rich long after that smell fades away.
Contamination agent identified. Proceeding with initialization. Initialization complete. Deventer operational. Subject required.
Well, we got plenty of subjects. Ideas?
This entire idea is already beyond the pale. I wouldn't even know where to begin with a recommendation.
Window expired. They'll circle back.
Submit.
Decontamination in progress.
an arm-sending brain to
work. Those drums, they're open.
Body count. Sleep with the maggots.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
My Sanya, little Katya, I know you cannot hear me, but I must ask you, give me strength. Omega Group has given me my orders. I am to restart that infernal machine. In this, I have no say. It is my duty. When it is reactivated, I do not know what will happen. That information is considered very much above my rank, but considering the precautions the others now take, I must face the possibility that I may never see you again. I hope this is not true. I hope that nothing will change, that the world will stay as it is. But I fear I am opening a box that cannot be closed. I will see you both again.
Team, got another exfil window.
To do a job. Omega, they had me
machine of the damned, it caused horrible things. I caused horrible things. Amiga group, they have big plans. You are here to stop them. I will help you. We will shut off this infernal machine. Close the gateway. It will be the first step. I will repair the damage I have done.
I must confess, Weaver, I did not believe this would work. I promise you're out of the box thinking.
Deactivate the accelerator's priority one, strike team. Nothing can do it. Buy the time it needs.
Silence, big.
and Katya. Tell them I will soon go again.
That's all I need to hear. Raptor 1 is inbound, Strike Team. Get the hell out of there.
Just getting started.